morning, Mr. Pomainville. We're from the SWAG, or the Student Welfare Awareness Group, and today we wanted to interview you on different aspects of emotional counseling in our school.
Could you introduce how the emotional counseling team works?
Sure. Counseling is a lot of things to a lot of different people. Some people want to structure their thoughts and ideas about the past, some people want to discuss the future, and some people may be a little lost and need clarity in the present. So among those three things, you can come to counselors to help reflect on your ideas and make better choices for your life.
When students are struggling with their emotional issues, then is there some point of contact that can be made?
Yeah, great question. There are many people in this building who are available to help anyone else. SWAG yourselves, for instance, peer mentors, tutors, teachers, counselors, heads of year, any adult in this building is happy to help you and refer you to counseling. Or you could even come yourself. If you come to the sixth form, to the second floor, follow the orange footprints all the way to the back and there'll be people here to assist you.
I actually had a few students asking me about the confidentiality issues of counseling. Some students were worrying that this going into their teacher's ears would maybe hurt their academic records or things like that. And I was just wondering how that works and to what teachers are this information sent to?
Yeah, it's a very understandable concern. So what I can say is that everything you say here is confidential except for three things, all right? The first thing is if we find out that you might do harm to someone else. Second one is if we find that someone else may do harm to you. And the third one is if you might do harm to yourself, whether on purpose or accidentally. Outside of those three things, everything is a secret. So you don't have to worry about teachers feeling negatively about you or parents or anyone else, because the only information that will be shared are what you choose to be shared.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's been a pleasure. Thanks, everyone.